Will artificial intelligence ultimately kill off future programming careers so that there's no longer a need for future programming jobs? Let's talk about that in today's video. Welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day. And the topic today is whether artificial intelligence will actually kill off the need for developers in the future. So in other words, is there going to be any programming jobs in the future? What with the advantages of artificial intelligence and the advances that are being made in that field? Well, the short answer to that is, in my opinion, there's always going to be a need for a programmer. So at the moment with artificial intelligence, we're seeing huge advances and we're really creating some fantastic things out there, and it's really helping us in our day-to-day business life with businesses and so forth, using more and more of these concepts. And I'm sure you've seen YouTube videos with some of the advances being made. But look, there's one thing to talk about those advances. It's another thing entirely to get a programmer, or to get a computer, I should say, to the level of replacing a programmer. So in other words, getting a computer smart enough to be able to write its own code to the level of what a human can do. I think we're a long, long period of time. It's going to take a long, long time before that happens, if it ever does, basically, quite frankly. At the moment, artificial intelligence is being driven by computing, but it's also been driven by the people who are writing the code. You know, for a program to be able to be written to do artificial intelligence, it has to be designed and set up by a programmer. And, the computers are making solid advancements, but again, it's going to take a long time before we get to that period where human is replaced. Now, no job is indispensable, so it's not to say that this won't happen in the future. I personally think it's going to take a long, long time before that happens, if it ever does. So I don't think Skynet, if you're a Terminator fan, is here now. It's going to be quite some time before that happens. Well, hopefully it never happens, of course. But I don't see it happening. So if you're looking to get into artificial intelligence as a career, I think you're pretty safe for now. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here, and I'll see you soon.